Good morning, my dear kids. Hope you all are doing great at home and enjoying your live classes. Today, again, I'm here with lesson number 9, simple present tense. So, today we will revise about simple present tense. The simple present tense is used to indicate the following: habits, regular events, current situation, general truth or facts. Here you can see simple present tense always indicates about your habits, regular events, current situation and general truth or facts. In the simple present tense, we use the root or base form of the verbs, but we add s, es or ies when the subject is in the third person, he, she, it or with singular subjects. You can see here, when you will use verb first form or base form, examples are like cows, cows is a plural one, they, parents, we, I, you, children, Ravi and Ram. Here you can see all the examples are plural, so that's why we will use verbs first form or base form of the verb for them. Now in second, you can see examples of subjects in which we will use verbs s, es or ies form. Okay, examples are cow, he, she, it, mother, child and Ram. Here you can see all the examples are singular. That's why we will use verbs first form plus s, es or ies form. Hope you have revised everything about simple present tense which we have done in our previous video. So let's move to the question. The question is, fill in the blanks with the correct form of given verbs in the simple present tense. Okay, now what you have to do here, you have to fill the blanks with correct form of the verbs. In bracket, a verb is given and you have to choose, you have to select the correct form of the verb and then fill the blank. The first statement is Sarthak dash in every competition and the verb is participate. Here you can see the subject of the sentence is Sarthak and Sarthak is a singular subject. So we will use which form of the verb? Yes, we will use S form of the verb and the answer is Sarthak participates in every competition. Next statement is we dash the Children's Day on 14th November and the verb is celebrate. Now you can see in this sentence the subject is we and we is a plural, so we will use verbs first form and the answer is we celebrate the Children's Day on 14th November. The next statement is Snehal dash milkshake every morning and the verb is drink. You can see here the subject of the sentence is Snehal. Snehal is a singular subject, so we will use verbs S form and the answer is Snehal drinks milkshake every morning. The next statement is he dash bits of papers all over the room. Here the verb is throw and you can see the subject of the sentence is he and with he we will use which form of the verb? Yes, we will use verbs S form of the verb because he is a singular subject. So the answer is he throws bits of paper all over the room. The next statement is a tortoise dash very slowly. Here you can see the verb is move And here we are talking about tortoise. Tortoise is the subject. A tortoise is the subject of the sentence, which means it is singular. So we will use verbs as form. And the answer is, a tortoise moves very slowly. The next statement is, the stars dash at night, and the verb is twinkle. Here you can see the subject of the sentence is the stars, which is plural subject, and the answer is twinkle because this is the first form of the verb and we use first form of the verb with plural subjects. The next one is mom dash my uniform, and the verb is iron. Here you can see we are talking about mom, and mom is a singular subject, so we will use verbs as form, and the answer is mom irons my uniform. The next statement is the baby dash loudly. Here the verb is cry, and you can see the subject of the sentence is the baby. The baby is a singular subject again, so we will use verbs IES form, and the answer is the baby cries loudly. The next statement is they dash off the lights when they go out, and the verb is switch. Here you can see the subject of the sentence is they, and they is a plural subject, so we will use verbs first form, and the answer is they switch off the lights when they go out. And the last statement is, it is my dog. It dash with me. And the verb is play. Here you can see it is a subject of the sentence. So we will use which form of the verb? Yes, we will use S form of the verb because we use verbs as ES or IES form with it. So the answer is, it is my dog. It plays with me. In our next video, we will continue with the next chapter of the grammar. Till then, stay safe at home and enjoy your classes. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Take care.